I'm sure that you already have multiple forms on your website for multiple reasons, such as sign-up forms, contact forms, or checkout forms for your e-commerce site. But the reality is that online forms come in thousands of different variations, and it's an area on your website that if it's not done right, you could be missing out on converting a large portion of your visitors. The Matomo form feature gives you the powerful insights you need to identify where these issues are and where you can improve your forms to get the conversion rates you deserve. We are confident that every form can be improved, and by learning more through this feature, it will have a huge impact on your business. The best part? Just like other unique features in Matomo, the Forms feature captures data from every form on your website as soon as you install Matomo. No additional tracking needs to be set up to begin. So, where are you losing your visitors? Maybe you have too many fields to fill in, which is time-consuming. Maybe your forms are too complicated. Maybe your forms aren't optimized for mobile devices, thus creating a poor user experience. Whatever the case may be, it is a good idea to continually analyse the forms that funnel through to your goals. These insights include seeing how many of your visitors started filling in the form but then dropped off, analysing the percentage of visitors who completed the form from start to finish, what was the average time spent completing the form, and how long did your visitors hesitate before hitting that submit button. And for all of you digital analysts who are always wanting to learn more, you'll be pleased to know that Matomo has some truly unique features that takes form insights to a whole new level. You can visualize and evaluate form data in various different ways. You can use the row evolution feature to see how the engagement with your forms has changed over time. And you can combine visitor log data to get a complete individual user overview. In fact, you can even break down the visitor log segments to starters, submitters, and converters. Filling in online forms is a necessary part of modern day business, though it's not a part of the purchasing or signing up process that often excites your visitors. You can, however, take control of that and make the process as simple as possible for them. It's an important balance of getting the critical information you need from a business point of view, as it is understanding the needs of your visitors and getting them through the sign-up process as quickly and efficiently as possible.